My name is Noah Berhane. I'm 11 years old and I live in London. I love playing football a lot. Currently I'm playing for my local team, Westway Under 12. Last time I visited my home country, Eritrea, which is located in East Africa. I had a wonderful time, the country is beautiful and the people are nice. I had a great time playing football in the capital city, Asmara, at the Asmara Stadium, with over 300 Shemak-Santa kids. It was a funny experience and an eye-opening to play in such a wonderful place with very passionate and talented players. This year I'm planning to visit again, but not with empty hands. I want to contribute or give back to make a difference. It's the important thing of the team's advantage here in this country and raising money to send football training equipment to Eritrea. Like size 3 training football for under 7 to the under 9 age group and size 4 and 5 age group to 9 to 14 age group. You know, it's very important to use the correct size football and also other important training equipment like bibs, cones, speed and agility ladders, hurdles, poles, mannequins, folding goals, escape belt, rebounder, multiple first aid bag and full football kit, etc. Good and encouraging start. I've already received 115 full football kits, t-shirt, shorts and socks for under age 12 from Westway Sport Centre. Robin. Thank you, Robin. The money we raise will make a real difference to the quality of many young people's lives. Every penny I raise will go straight to the kids in Eritrea. The generosity does not only help the kids to enjoy football and have a healthy, disciplined life, but also will produce tomorrow's world-class footballers. Together we can make a huge difference. Thank you for your time and donation.